Kind of had a good week for my career. I took a general meeting with the movie studio. Went well. I got them to agree to keep making movies. Sold a TV show. It's called How Much Is It Worth to a Hoarder? It's kind of like Antiques Roadshow, only you get two hoarders talking to each other, and you know. What do we have here? A bag of 350 plastic bags? Let me do that again. What do we have? What do we have here? Let's hear it for the guy who's going to edit this fucking thing. Congratulations. What do we have here? It is a wet mound of 300 plastic bags. Okay. Now, what is a provenance? It was in a sump pump? No, this is very good. And is this cat litter I'm detecting in here? No, it's a good thing. Yes, fresh. Very good. And do I smell a diaper? Again, this is a good thing. Okay, I'm gonna put this wet pile of plastic bags with cat poo at $80 gazillion. I do like those shows about hoarders. In fact, my DVR is completely filled with shows about hoarders. I mean, there's a lot of repeats in there, but you know. I mean, they might have different commercials in them. I don't. Sometimes they edit out a piece of it, and you won't see it unless you watch another. But I don't want to erase them yet. I mean, I just want to see each play one time, and then I can make notes and put them in my note pile. Kind of excited about this. I got cast as a celebrity judge on one of those new talent shows. Oh, thank you. This one's called America. No, what? Is that what you do that? You do that at home? And you call it a talent. Okay, all right. Okay, all right. Well, no, we'll watch. It's, I guess, they asked, TV Guide asked us to use an acronym. But anyways, I'm very excited about it. But when it comes to films, I'm going to tell you, I'm totally on board the remake train, updating things with a more modern sensibility. I just sold a remake of Citizen Kane. And let me just do the announcer, and you can picture it in your head. Winston Kane has a problem. He wants to become a citizen. But first, he'll have to pledge allegiance to the ugliest girl in nerd school. Okay, this is my impression of Christopher Hitchens debating the existence of Santa Claus with a six-year-old. So if you're asking me if there's a man in a red suit, an overweight oaf with a single white dingleberry on his sleeping cap who overeats, oversees, who judges me, either good or bad, that's a bit of sadomasochism. I prefer not to have it in my life. Thank you. I won't have it, sir. I won't have it. Why are you crying?